Welcome to my wine cellar. It has been several years in the making, and several thousand tons of earth had to be removed to form the tunnel. There's some lovely vintages down in barrels at the moment, and they will be great when they're bottled and we can try them.